Hello everyone, I'm Ross McDonald, high horsepower tractor product specialist for Case IH. Today I am very pleased to be introducing you to our Magnum and Magnum Rotrac range. The particular model that I have with me today is the Magnum Rotrac 400 AFS Connect. When we think of Magnum, we think of a dependable workhorse. It's typically found on larger sized farms where heavy draft applications such as ploughing, subsoiling and heavy tillage are commonplace. Of course, with much larger seeders, planters, sprayers and tankers on the market nowadays, the Magnum also makes an ideal tractor to partner with. I mentioned AFS Connect, but what is it? Well, our Magnum AFS Connect range was the first to be launched with full connectivity. The first to be launched with an entirely new customizable operator station, our multi-controller, and the first to feature our new AFS Pro 1200 display. Our new Magnum is connected, giving customers the freedom to perform, increase productivity, seamlessly manage data, and ultimately reduce input costs and maximize uptime. With new levels of comfort and the intuitiveness of our new armrest and display, operator fatigue is reduced while satisfaction of operating the Magnum is increased. We offer four-wheeled and two-tracked models in our offering. We also have the power drive or CVX drive transmissions available. And with horsepower up to 435, there is a model to suit every type of high horsepower farm. Our Magnum and Magnum Rotrac range are all powered by the latest Stage 5 8.7 litre Cursor 9 FPT engine technology. There's no exhaust gas recirculation to worry about, and when we're under load, we see torque increase of up to 40%. It's got some serious power. If we start with the 310 and the 340 models, they can be specified on wheels or on tracks. For the transmission, 18x4 or 19x4 power driver options, along with the CVX drive. That's our continuously variable transmission for infinite control. Each of those have an extra 70 horsepower available over the number on the bonnet when we use our engine boost technology. The 380 model comes with our CVX drive only and on wheels or in Rotrac form. Finally, we have our range topping 400 model. This as well can be on wheels or on Rotrac form. It is fitted with a brand new 21x5 power drive transmission and has up to 435 horsepower available at all times. A great feature we offer is APM, or Automatic Productivity Management. This is where we set a forward speed we want to achieve in road or field mode, and the engine and transmission will work together to achieve the target forward speed whilst lowering the engine speed in order to save fuel. With 40 or 50K transmission options, we also have cab and front axle suspension options. We either have mechanical cab suspension, which offers 5 positions, which can be altered by the dealer or customer, but what's proving popular is the new semi-active hydraulic cab suspension. This has 3 modes, soft, medium and hard, which can be controlled via our AFS Pro 1200 display. It's self-leveling, has roll control, and gives the operator the feeling of a suspended rear axle. With the front axle system, a smooth, stable ride is delivered by the saddle suspension design with dual acting cylinders, which via the display, we can also set to soft, medium, or hard. The design allows the front wheels to keep maximum contact with the ground, improving our overall drive and flotation. Let's have a look at the model that's with me, our 400 Rotrac. And I specifically want to talk to you about the track design. As you can see, it is a triangular design, very similar to that of our quad track range. Now here, we have the main drive wheel. This has 9 molded lugs on the inner track, and that is in contact with this drive wheel at any one time, giving 100% power transfer, even in the muddiest of conditions. This is also the pivot point, meaning that the track can oscillate 10 degrees up or down, ensuring that even on undulating ground, the track is in 100% contact with the ground for maximum power transfer, and reduced compaction. Because of the large surface area of the track, the ground pressure is only around 6 psi per track, which means more flotation, less compaction, leading to improved yields. 24 or 30 inch tracks are the most common used, and we also offer brake assisted steering. This gives us a 20% better turning circle by applying the brakes to the inner turning track on a headland turn. We have the front and the rear idler wheels, and in between, the three rollers. These three rollers are damped, which absorb shocks and vibrations and compensate for uneven surfaces. They're a bolt-on design for easy maintenance and have some clear caps so that you can see the oil levels during your daily check. We also have the drive wheel scrapers, and they keep the steel surface clean, ensuring that the nine lugs are always 100% engaged for the power transfer. Finally, the track tension. Now, this is done automatically and hydraulically. There's nothing that the operator needs to do apart from to start the engine. None of our competitors on the market currently offer this solution. So a few words on our three-point linkage and hitches that we have, as well as drawbars for the variety of markets that we cover in Europe. Cat 4 drawbars with the linkage, we have Cat 3, 4. And as well as this, we have hydraulic stabilizers and hydraulic lift arms if required for those more advanced implements. As we move up, we have the hydraulic top link option. And the main part really at the rear that we want to talk about is our hydraulic system. So we have up to 6 rear remotes available, and we have 3 mid-mount valves available. With the pumps, we have our standard and a twin flow. Now, the twin flow outputs up to almost 300 litres a minute. So for those high capacity seed drills that require a lot of oil, this is certainly up to the task. The remotes themselves are fully customizable from the cab with a market leading reconfigurable remote system via our AFS Pro 1200 screen. The lift capacities on our 310 to 400 models top out at around 11,500 kilograms for the rear, and with our optional front linkage, we can lift up to 4,100 kilograms on the front, and also a 2-speed rear PTO and a 1,000-speed front PTO is also optional on our Magnum ranges. We've seen some great features on the outside of our Magnum road track, but some of the key improvements and key upgrades are in the cab. So let's take a look. The first thing you notice when you climb up into the cab of the new Magnum is the space, the quality of the materials, the red leather covered seat and passenger seat, for example, all very, very high quality. It feels great to be in here. We've added lots and lots of storage around the cab. We've also added a whole new display up here with our DAB radio, lighting, mirrors, air conditioning, all to hand. Bracket display for those implement monitors we might be using, and there are plenty of power sockets around the cab. Our A-pillar display is now fully color and digital, and highlights the fantastic view that we get out of the front, but also the side and the rear windows. And of course, the new multi-controller armrest with our AFS Pro 1200 display. Our new multi-controller armrest with our redesigned multi-controller handle. We've got our hydraulic rear remotes here, color-coded and reconfigurable. We have our new dial encoder, which allows us to access quickly key parts of the machine. We've also got our engine and PTO, as well as more configurable buttons here and our hitch control. Our AFS Pro 1200 completes the upgrade of our multi-controller armrest. Connectivity and configurability are key to the AFS Connect Magnum. With connectivity, the Magnum comes with 3 years AFS Connect telematics as standard, where data from the display can be transferred to the tablet or phone or laptop of the customer to view data in real time. The dealer is also connected and can remotely view the display, view fault logs, fault codes, and also upgrade the software over the air. Some of the other key controls we can use through our AFS Pro 1200 include the HMC2, which is our headland management system. We have our AccuTurn, which automates our end of row turning, and of course, our auto steer as well. We can also alter the hydraulic settings, transmission settings, and many, many more, all through this state-of-the-art, high-definition Pro 1200 display. So some key points to take away with our Magnum AFS Connect. We've added a new 21x5 power drive transmission to our new 400 model, which tops out at 435 horsepower. Couple that with our RoadTrack version, we're really putting power to the ground, reducing soil compaction and increasing yield. We have our AFS Connect cab, new 1200 display and armrest, giving the operator maximum configurability in his day-to-day work. With connectivity, our auto steer HMC2 systems coupled with our AFS Connect telematics, sending data to and from the office, makes this machine a real winner for high horsepower farmers.